Welcome in, everybody. Today is November the 5th, 2019. This is the Daily Sports Free Pick Podcast with your host, Bo BC Dunn. Got your free pick coming up in just a moment in NBA action. We got the Boston Celtics going up against the Cleveland Cavaliers. Boston laying 5.5. Over and under set at 215. Game time 6:30 p.m. Central. So make sure to stay tuned to get the free pick. Also, if you have not already did so, hit that like button, comment, subscribe, and make sure you turn on them notifications so you'll be notified every time the video podcast is uploaded. And also, if you haven't already, follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Twitter at BCWins3. I give out a free pick over there every day. Gave out a top pick on the over 238 between the New Orleans Pelicans and the Brooklyn Nets. So make sure y'all follow me on Twitter at BCWins3. You can also get those free picks and videos over on Instagram and Facebook at BCWins. That is the movement. And y'all know what it is, man. Bet, win, pick up. That's the motto over here at Bodun Sports. BC Wins. Y'all know what it is, man. Last night, we did it once again, man. I'm a perfect 11-0 in NBA since November the 1st. Since November the 1st, the record for all my top picks is 16-6. 11-0 NBA. I'm killing it right now, y'all. NBA action. So, y'all do not want to hesitate. Make sure y'all grab my package that I have today. I'll talk about that in a minute. But just killing the NBA, man. 11-0 run. So let's go ahead and recap what we did last night. We took the We took the free pick on the video with the Dallas Cowboys. That was also on my top pick card. I told y'all the Cowboys gonna blow out the Giants 37-18 victory. A lot of times people be saying that it's not good to take a road favorite in a divisional game, but I just didn't see the Giants being able to keep Dallas from winning this game by 10 points or better. So that was a nice pick, nice free pick. We're going to try to keep that going on the free picks today. We also took Houston minus the 5.5, Houston Rockets over Memphis. Cash that in. We also took the Brooklyn Nets minus the 3.5 over the New Orleans Pelicans. The only loss came in the hockey. We took the under 6.5 in the Rangers game. And like I said, we also cashed with the over 238 in the Brooklyn and New Orleans game. So that was a 4-1 day. Like I said, that brings the monthly record to 16-6. 11 of those are NBA straight wins, man, since November 1st. Today, I have a card headed out with a 5%. That's one of my top plays in NBA. I also have two more plays available on that card. I got a play in action between Toledo and Kent State. And I also got a college basketball play. Y'all do know college basketball starting today. And we already going to jump in here first with a one play. I'm going to take it easy for about a couple of weeks. So I'll be cherry picking the board when it comes to college basketball. But I did see one play that I like tonight. So I added that on the card. And so and you can grab this today, man, for $25, guaranteed profit, guaranteed winners, or you can get your money back, or you can get the next day for free. Call me, 214-734-1309. You can text as well, or you can email me at bodunsports@gmail.com, or if you follow me on Twitter, DM me at BCWins3. $25, guaranteed profit, or your next day is for free, or you can get your money back. Y'all know what it is, man. I'm telling y'all, 11-0 NBA run. I'm going to do the same thing in college basketball. That's one of my favorite sports to cap. We got some MAC action going tonight. I got a total play in that game. all three of these games going to hit, man. Plus, I'm going to give y'all a top pick that's on the card as well with Boston and Cleveland. So let's go ahead and jump into that. Now, it's not going to take too long, man. Boston is on a 4-0 win streak. They've covered every game in those four games. Cleveland is bottom in every category you can think of. Scoring, defense, rebounds, the whole nine. Just because they're at home, it don't make a difference. Boston is clicking right now. Kemba Walker is their leading scorer. They play defense. They top. You already know how they is on defense, man. They rank in the top in NBA in defense. They're averaging, I can't really think of their percentage right now, but they, I think it's number 10 in the NBA right now in defense. They're holding opponents to under 95 points a game. I don't see Cleveland being able to do really nothing, man, with Boston right now. I know this is a low spread. I know a lot of times you think it should be higher, but last night Houston was just 5.5 on the road. So I see this as the same similar situation. Boston, y'all know how I do with them streets, man. I don't buck the streets. I ride them. I think Boston's going to make it 5-0, and I do believe they're going to cover this spread. And like I told y'all, man, I'm 11-0 in NBA. So I'm not just doing no guessing, y'all. Take Boston minus the 5.5 for your free pick on November the 5th, 2019. All right, man, that's going to do it. Grab that daily pack I have going today, $25 guaranteed with a 5% play included in NBA. I got a college basketball play in there. Also, I have a totals pick in the game played between Kent State and Toledo. Hit me up, man, 214-734-1309 or email me at BoltonSports@gmail.com or DM me on Twitter at BCWins3. All right, y'all. Check it out tomorrow, man. Peace.